This is the start of round three. I'm 1-1 right now. Won the die roll. This is the kind of hand you can keep in Legacy where you've got so many one mana cantrips to go find lands with. And that's what I'm going to look for with Preordain. Do I want both of these? Probably. Gonna want to get straight to four lands with Factor Fiction. Arid Mesa means I'm probably playing against another white-blue-red deck. So I'm probably gonna want to shuffle away at least one Force of Will here. Ah, maybe not. Arid Mesa into Basic Plains means I might actually be playing against something different. Nope. Stoneforge Mystic's one of the best targets for Spell Snare. That's why I have the card in my deck. Gonna look to get rid of a Force of Will. Hopefully for other spells to do things. Wow, okay, this new plan. What card do I want the least? Because I'm gonna just cast Elspeth and Force of Will back up. So I don't think I guess I don't want the Plow. I'm going to pitch Counterspell as my first spell. I want to have the option of double Force of Willing here, and I want to be able to cast Factor Fiction as soon as my opponent spends mana to try to deal with the Elspeth. What did he pitch? Treasure Cruise. Yeah, I'm just playing against the same deck again. Five spell Factor Fiction, here we go. So my opponent thought for a while and has split the cards 3-2. I think that the best two cards are probably actually Dig and Swords, so I'm just going to take the three card pile. That's the best two cards in it. Not going to attack. Earlier on in the tournament, I made an attack in a similar spot like this, and I think it was maybe a mistake. It's certainly a mistake since my opponent's still at 12 life. 1 point of damage is pretty meaningless. That thing's fine. It's just gonna eat Swords. If it doesn't have a land, then my next turn's gonna be very easy. Plow this. Then I'm going to... My cards are... I'm going to dig for only 2 mana, so I'm just going to do it first. I could also just cast Preordained to start. I think I'm going to eat all these guys. I haven't found a land yet. I think I just want to plow in a land. Don't need another force. Preordained would be fine to take, but I think it's not as good as taking plow, and I certainly want the land. I have enough mana in play that Ponder is better than just a random card off the top of my deck. I could also brainstorm Ponder as like a, you know, combo, but I don't have bad cards in my hand, so those cards don't really play well together right now. True name. Yeah, I guess we gotta stop that. As much as it would be nice to slam Jace there, I don't think I need it. I think the counterspell is just better. If he doesn't play something I have to counter on his turn, then I can play the Jace. If not, I'll probably just draw the Jace and sit on Snapcaster Rage counterspell. Very far ahead there. I'm going to do the same sideboarding plan I've been doing in this matchup, which is -4 Force of Wills, -2 Spell Pierces. Bring in all the blasts and the Pyroclasms and Supreme Verdict. If I didn't have access to so many Pyroclasms, it would be fine to leave a Spell Pierce or a Force of Will in the deck, I think.